Hey, what's happening? This is Jerry over at Wealth Dynamics. Hope you're having a fantastic day today. I'm just on my way over to the Wealth Dynamics headquarters, getting my day started. But I wanted to give you a quick video this morning on what to do if you already have an estate plan. So, you know, the majority of people don't. About 60% of America does not have an estate plan. But if you're one of the 40% that do have an estate plan, you know, does this really even apply to you? And if it does, why? So a couple things. An estate plan, when we're saying estate plan, realize that that qualifies as a will, a living will, a healthcare directive, and some form of trust, whether that's a revocable living trust or an irrevocable living trust. So that's what we're talking about when we talk about an estate plan. So if you have that, you know, you can cross that off the box. Now, a couple things you do need to realize. You want to update your estate plan at least once every 5 years. So once every 5 years would be just kind of a practical time frame to update the estate plan to make sure, you know, nothing has changed, everything is still the way you want it. If you have a trust, you want to do it, you want to do it more frequent than that. I would look at a trust annually. And I would look to update a trust annually. I'd be looking at, you know, are there things you want to change in the provisions? Are there beneficiaries you want to add, take out? You know, do you need to add more instruction or clarity there for your trustee? So that would maybe be a once a year thing. Now, a couple other instances where you do need to update the plan, even though you might already have one. If you have new assets, meaning, you know, you bought a house, you have new real estate, you invested in something new. There are new assets that didn't used to exist in the estate plan. And if you're one of my clients, you're acquiring new assets frequently. So you want to make sure that you have that updated in the estate plan every time you invest in something. Same thing as if you get rid of an asset or you sell. You want to update the estate plan for those reasons as well. If you get married, if you get divorced, if you have a baby, if your kids have babies, if there's any new members of the family, if there's new charities you've started donating to, you know, anything that could be an addition as far as maybe a beneficiary or an heir is concerned, or a subtraction. If someone died, if someone got divorced, if there's somebody that you no longer want to have listed, you would want to update the estate plan for that reason as well. So if you have an estate plan already, I want you to confront the fact that it's not a one and done thing. So it's not something you set up once and then you're good and you don't have to look at it again. It is a, if you have a trust, probably an annual process. If you have a will, you know, the will isn't necessarily an annual process, but it is something you would look at to see if you do need to update it. Like I said, if there's changes in any of those circumstances, that would warrant an estate update. And if there's nothing, then every 5 years I would update it just because there could be something you missed. And the last thing you want to have happen, this is why you want to have it updated. The last thing you want to have happen is you forget that you had an asset that was unlisted in the estate, in the trust, and when you die, it ends up having to go through probate. Or you forget that you have, you know, so much money in assets, and you forget to own enough life insurance in your irrevocable sacred account trust, and because of that, the estate taxes aren't quite paid. Or you forget that there's a new family member and you wanted them to be listed as a beneficiary and you forgot to add them. Or there was somebody that was listed that you no longer want to have listed and you forgot to take them out. Okay, and then you would die and they would get some stuff that you didn't want them to get that was probably supposed to go to someone else. So those are all of the reasons why you would want to update that estate plan, even if you've already done one before. Even if you feel like it's good and you don't want to look at it again because it's complicated and you don't understand it, those are all reasons why you would want to update it. So guys, as I'm doing this live video, I'm going to post a link here in the comments that I want you to check out, and it's going to give you some information on estate planning. Okay, so if you go to the link in the comments I'm about to drop right now, it's jerryfetta.com/estate, jerryfetta.com/estate. That's going to give you some free information on estate planning so that you can see you know, how it works. There's a video course. If you click on that link, you can watch the video course. It's about an hour long. There's also a free ebook that you'll have access to, and you can read up on estate planning and learn all about the trust component, the wills, the living wills, the healthcare directives, and even where the sacred account applies to this plan. And then lastly, if you really want to get more information, there is a free 37 question financial analysis. So if you click on that, You can submit that analysis to us. And what my team can do is we can jump on a complimentary consultation, absolutely free. We'll do a free consultation with you and really go through your entire picture right now, deep dive with you on where you're at, where you'd like to be at, where you want to make improvements, and use that as kind of a basis to determine what your needs are in the estate planning realm. Now, the estate plan is critical. It's a component that is a foundation of your wealth. It's going to protect and secure everything you've worked so hard to build. If you're interested in getting one, reach out to me. We provide estate plans to our clients. You can hit me up through the link, or you can just message or comment here on Facebook. Until then, make sure that you do like, share, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you next time.